lives of those who suffer. Come to the aid through us of all who are homeless, naked, hungry, and sick. We remember and pray for all those impacted by senseless violence and killings. Bring peace to those struggling with mental illness. Comfort those for whom this day brings sadness or longing. We rejoice in the healing that Michelle is experiencing. We thank you, Lord, for all her caregivers who have been helping her to heal. And we ask that you be with her as she lives into her new reality. We give thanks for the faithful departed whose lives proclaimed all you had done for them in a particular way. We remember the life of Eugene Littlefield, and we ask you to be with his family and extended family as they grieve his loss. We remember the joy and the promise of the resurrection. We celebrate with joy the upcoming birthdays of Courtney Benversi and Debbie Brinkner. We celebrate with the anniversary that just took place this week of Charlie and Ruth Ann Call, and the upcoming anniversaries of Andrew and Abigail Peterson, Ray and Debbie Brinkner, and Richard and Linda Schrader. God of every time and every place, in Jesus' name, and filled with your Holy Spirit, we entrust these prayers and those prayers in the silence of our hearts into your holy keeping. And we pray this in the name of Jesus, who taught us how to pray, saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Now please rise and join me in singing hymn number 10 in your blue binder. place. May God go with us. In the coming week, may we have the courage to lend our hands and heart to a needy world. Inspire us not only to dream God's dream, but to live it. May it be so.